Yes, sir, we promised you a great
gorgeous George. Here it
comes.
Pretty
Blassie, the maker of champions.
Andre, the giant.
WrestleMania.
Everyone has a place.
Ladies and gentlemen, it is electric.
And this man.
You are fine.
The champ is here.
This is Kyle Ren, and today we are going to be playing WWE 2K14 WWE Universe Mode. This is my first time playing in a couple years. So, hope you guys enjoy this. Welcome, welcome, welcome. Before we get started, don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. You guys love what you see. There we go. I'm gonna reset the WWE Universe because the last time I played it was a bit. I don't know what happened, so we're just gonna reset the whole thing. Alright. It has been resetted. Time to start some new fresh stories. Actually, before we get to do that, I'm actually gonna get rid of some of the superstars. Actually, yeah, let's edit the rosters before anything else. I'm sorry I'm whispering because my brother is sleeping, so I'm trying to keep my voice down. Oh yeah, I made AJ Styles, so pretty cool. Crystal, Daniel Bryan. Yeah, I'll just remove these guys. These are just Hans, yeah. I used to play with my sister a lot this game. Justin Bieber. Yeah. Yeah, I had time to make Kelly Kelly. The Divas. Yeah, why not? We'll keep him. Weasel Town. That's good. It's for the SmackDown roster. Okay, that's good so far. Okay. So this is what we're gonna do. I'm gonna take all of these legends, take them out. Like so. Oh. Sorry, it was my cat. So let's see. Ooh, I like this actually. Andre, Batista, Bret Hart. Let's add them. Let's see. We'll add Andre, Batista, Bret Hart. We already have Jericho, so. Big Daddy Cool Diesel, Latino Heat, Hogan, ooh, this is an interesting one. We'll use Hollywood Hogan. We'll have JBL, Yeah. Yeah, we'll have to suspect that. Actually, we'll keep him on Raw. I want this Kane. Actually, no. For now, we're just adding all of these because I'm starting over. Ricky Steamboat, The Rock, Shawn Michaels, Steph, Stone Cold, Ted DiBiase, Triple H, I'm at that Triple H, Yokozuna. The rest of these are just, well, ooh, yeah. That's good for now. 47. Ric Flair Retro, anyone? Should I use that? Let me see. Just gotta make sure both brands are pretty fair. So let's see, we got Ashley, Beth, AJ Styles, China. Oh yeah, I made China. Jack Swagger, Jeff Hardy. Kind of feel like adding Shawn Michaels to Raw. Yeah. So we'll do a little trade. We'll add. Yes, we'll add Shawn Michaels to the red brand. And in favor, we'll get. Take Lesnar. Oh, the Shield. Where's the Shield? Oh, they're in Raw. Actually, we'll keep it like this for now. It's pretty interesting. Sorry, there was more superstars, but I think this will do for now. Yeah, 47. Yeah, we'll work with that. The belts. You know what? Yeah, I like this. So stupid. Okay, so let's see. Yeah, so apparently I made Kurt Angle an RVD in this game. Yeah, this is fine. Teams. Ah, maybe I should have not done that. There we go. Oh, that was just fine. Actually, Ooh, wow, I didn't know that. There we go. Well, let's get started, shall we? Actually, yeah, we'll keep it like this. Okay, so for the tag titles, let's get rid of that, and the world tag team titles. So for SmackDown, we'll have Heath Slater. Yep, it's the World Tag Team Champion. Wait, that makes no sense. Never mind. Actually, yeah, that makes more sense. Next up, yeah, we'll have the tag titles. 5 matches. Universe Draft on. The arena for SmackDown, I'm gonna change it. Oh yeah, I made so many arenas in this game. We're going with the original, the Fist. That's fine. I can live with that. Alright, you know what, let's just keep it normal for now. There we go. The Raw. There we go. That's so for the women's, we'll just random. There we go. It was random, so don't blame me. There we go. Okay, everything's set. Oh, we already have rivalries. Oh yes, the rivalries. Like my own rivalries. Let's see. What kind of rivalry we should have? Ooh, let's do Goldberg. No, not Goldberg. JBL and oh, actually, I got one. Eddie Guerrero. Where is he? Ah, oh, yeah, that's right. Put Shawn Michaels on Raw. Eddie Guerrero and Del Rio. That's a good rivalry right there. Yeah, that's for the Divas. We'll have AJ. And Lita, because why not? Just to spice things up a bit. And as for, let's see, how about The Undertaker? Nah, not The Undertaker. Batista. And Hogan. I don't know. We'll just do a medium rivalry. Oh, a short one. We'll see how that works out. Let's do another rivalry. We'll do the best in the world. Yeah. Ooh.
CM Punk. Oh, for some reason I want one. Let's do it again. Yeah. For some reason I just want that match. Let's see. Triple H and who else? Roman Reigns. That's a good rivalry right there. And as for the Divas, we need a Divas because we love the ladies. We'll do Steph and my version of Paige. Yeah, why not? That'll work. There we go. Kurt Angle versus RVD. For some reason, I always love to get to the. Oh, wow. Okay. Here, we'll just skip these two matches. So let's start our first match with. I could interfere. Whoa. Right, guess we'll do Stephanie McMahon versus Beth. By the way, I made Beth. Most of these creations I made of myself, so whoop-de-doo. Can't even hear. What? This is embarrassing. I can't even hear the music, so. Anyway, let's carry on. To our matches. Oh shit. Restart. Forgot. Yep, I forgot to join. Believe it or not, Beth kind of looks like Carmella. Whoa. Whoa. You guys see the hashtag? Come on. Da-da. Oh, you guys can't even see that. Oh, wow. Well, it's fine. As long as you guys can see some of it, it's fine. Ow. Wow, I'm getting my ass kicked. Oh, shit. Come on, I can't listen. Did I mention that I used to... Well, that I usually don't play Divas matches because, well... Note to self, more practice with Divas. Oh, and how to use the controls and everything. Ooh, Paige. Extreme Rules. Okay. Here's a rivalry. First news. Champion Stephanie McMahon. Itself says a thousand stories. Triple H versus Roman Reigns. Well, let's make it an Extreme Rules match. No DQ. No count. Oh, yeah. Let's make a dirty match. Let's see. Triple H versus Roman Reigns. Let's see what happens. It's time to play the game. Something. Whoops. There we go. It's playtime. The Shield. Here comes the big dog. The big wolf wolf. Yep, yes, cool. Whoa. It's kind of weird to see Roman Reigns without gloves. Even though we all clearly know that he has gloves. Dun 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 ding ding ding. He's ready to kick ass and chew bubblegum. Alright. I'm gonna be Roman Reigns. Go, Hunter. Whoa. Ow. 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 Oh shit, he wants to put me in the garbage already. How about you? There, oh shit. Okay, that was pretty cool. Oh, other way! You idiot. Oh shit. God damn it. Fuck. Fuck, 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 fuck. That helps me a lot. No, it's yes, yes. Oh, okay. I've been there. Oh, shit. Look. Get ready. Get ready, everyone. Are you guys ready? For the Superman Punch! Damn it. I love the Superman Punch. What are you looking at, ref? Superman Punch. Ow.
Oh.
Ow. There goes my face. Face burst against the. Oosh.
Crawl. Crawl, you idiot. No. The other way. The other way. There we go. Turn. God. Roman power. The stupid red button.
That's it. Now I'm pissed.
Ooh-wah.
And spin. Replay? Yeah, that's fucking cool. Say what you want about Roman, but you gotta admit his Superman punches are sweet. There we go. Now you guys can see the little hashtag. Much better. Well, I guess, well, that helps too. You got saved. I'm gonna give you a hug, SA. Ow. Oh, they're cheering for Triple H. Oh, fuck you. Oh, damn. Oh, shit. Ow. Oh, you better not bust my face. Ow. 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 Dipshit. Ow.
Super punch.
Ow. I got one for you.
There we go. A spear.
And now, be my bitch. Ah, damn. You're lucky. Get ready for the master lock. Stop cheering his name. Fuck me. Shut up. Oh, fuck you. Ow. Oh. Whoa. Oh, damn. Come on, Roman. Shit. He made me tap. Just like how Jimmy's gonna make me tap on Hell in a Cell. The game. The game won. Yeah, ha ha ha. Yeah, laugh it up. I got my ass kicked. Well, this wasn't the conclusion I was thinking when I was gonna start playing WWE Universe mode, but you know what? It's pretty nice.